Allah says in the Quran that Iblis and everybody who follows him will be in hell forever. But how can Iblis taste the punishment in hell? Iblis, as we know, was created from fire. Jazakallahu khayran. There is nothing wrong in that. For example, what were you created from? The answer would be clay. So if I bring a brick made of dry clay and I smack it in your face, would this be punishing you or you would not feel a thing? Definitely you would feel the pain and probably you'd bleed if not get a concussion. So being created from a substance does not mean that you and that substance are the same. You will be punished of it as if the person falls into quicksand, he will die and suffocate, though he was created from clay or from soil or from whatever. And Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.